Alright. Summer Brawl, loose live! Headless Horseman rides. Time to battle, Headless Horseman. We'll arm you with the finest helmets and costumes that are offered. Just simply a thing that happens. I guess no, wow.
For the Alliance!
Versus?
Okay. Huh. I wonder if I want to keep this hand. I'm going to send it back and try to see if I can get something a little bit lower. Okay, shit. What is this?
The sky is dark. The fire burns. You drive in vain as fate's wheel turns.
Oh. I mean, you would normally have to do that, right? But let's go with pirates, I guess. Ooh. Your minions count as pirates. Oh, cool.
I'm a pirate, I am.
What did you guys slash? Deal 2 damage randomly split among all enemies. I'm assuming that's gonna keep growing. Captain Cookie. Whenever you summon a pirate while this is in your hand, this minion gets plus one, plus one.
Oh, interesting.
Okay. After this minion attacks, destroy it and deal 3 damage to all enemies. No. No, you don't. Alright, so I keep buffing that. Then we have this open. At the start of your turn, destroy this. Ah, stop! I need to read it! At the start of your turn, destroy this and summon 2 sinister squashlings. Don't know what that means or is, so I'm gonna go ahead and just get the captain out there. Just keep pushing it to the limit. Damn, no. No, what are you doing? What are you doing to your why? Not the why. Give a weapon plus attack combo now, so I need to.
If I roll knee.
I haven't taken any damage, so I can't even deal. I don't want to cast that. I can do that. Monster. Oh,
hey,
oh yes. Oh yes. I think he's gonna kill me.
The dark path is my destiny.
It only cuts my soul.
Oh. Okay.
Each of you shall pay the final sum.
What?
Cry.
That's bullshit.
The reckoning has come.
Okay. 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 Start launching more shit. Spatoosh. No. I said spatoosh. Stop. No, shit, fuck it. Get a card.
Job's done.
There you go.
What do we have here?
Minion attacks, destroyed and deal to me. Damn. Dang a dang a dang. Good. So
huzzah.
Huzzah. I mean, I don't have a weapon. I don't know if I'm gonna have a weapon. I'm just gonna go ahead and put those out. Those get hit. That gives two. That gives more one. Whether I have weapons or not, I don't fucking know, because, I mean, I'm already down to the last 10 cards and nothing.
What a deal?
Reinforcements be here!
So we win next turn unless he kills one of them. Yep, exactly the two that I
took.
Blarg. Blarg. Alright, so we should have this, right?
Bring the pain.
Hey, look, a fucking weapon. Five cards left, and that's when I must have been a weapon. Stop targeting my monster.
Bring the pain.
Three cards. Three more cards. Seriously? Seriously? Serious fuckingly?
What a deal?
You know what? Just poke him in the face. Try and get it over with. Ow!
No!
Oh my god! Seriously? Game, you. Oh. God. Just give me the fucking weapon and die.
So eager you are for my blood to spill. Yet to vanquish me, 'tis my head you must kill.
What? What just happened? destroy this head to win the game, but watch out for the fireballs. I don't have any cards left. What? I physically can't. I can't. I don't have. Okay, so not pirates. Wait. I won. I thought I lost. Try that again.
For the Alliance
versus.
Yeah. Come on.
Come on, game. The sky is dark. The fire burns. You drive in vain as fate's wheel turns.
So, sure, cat costume.
Job done.
Let's say. Whenever a non-boss enemy survives damage, summon a 1/1 cat. Yeah, like. So if I don't kill them, I summon a cat. Okay. I think I can work with that. I can't work with that. After this minion attacks, destroy and deal 3 damage to all enemies, so it would deal 5 damage to me. Okay. Big Bad Claws. Deal damage to it. Deal damage and draw a card. I mean, I guess I just take 5 damage to the face.
It only cost my soul.
It only cost my soul. Alright, so I could kill it, but supposedly. I mean, how much do I really want cats? I'm just gonna do
this. Bathe in flame.
Oh, hell, there you go. I can do this. Is that how I'm supposed to play? Summoning new cats?
Prepare yourselves. The bells have tolled. Shelter your weak. You're young and you're old.
Oh, I see how it works. Spectral Steed. Minions attacking this have 50% chance to attack a different character. Right. Minions, but I'm not a minion, so. I can just kill that and give these. Could just hit it and also do that. Do that. Screw it. I'm just gonna do this.
Eat you shall pay the final sum.
Okay.
Try! The reckoning has come!
That's fine. Battlecry adapt. Charge. I think this is fine. No! You motherfucking monster. Damn it! I mean, oh, look at that! Really? Screw it! I'm gonna charge you in the face. What? What is this? Okay. That one, give it plus 3 health.
My blood to spill, yet to vanquish me, 'tis my head you must kill.
Yeah, that sounds great, dude. Okay,
where
so I do that. Boom. There you go, split now.
I am over here, you fool of a body.
That was a long,
Where shall I strike?
Huzzah! This time I actually won. Hooray! Play a little bit of a brawl and check out the witches. The wicked witch. The wicked witch of the wish.
For the alliance!
For the alliance! Come on. Thank you. Now the question, which I'm assuming is a yes, are they always the same three options or is there different options?
The sky is dark. The fire burns. You drive in vain. As fate's wheel turns.
Looks like it is him. We're gonna go with the witch. The wish? The witch. So this is, if you have enough mana, your spell costs double and cast a second copy. I mean, may as well take the 5 damage at this point. There you go. Oh god. No! Damn. That's 15 damage. Never mind. Yeah.
For the Lich King!
For the Beach King! What is the spell? I mean, well, not what is the spell, what is the cost of the spell that he does that kills everything under something? Alright, I'm gonna run it out.
The dark path is my destiny.
The destiny. It's possible I am in trouble. So much for wild growth.
Let's dance.
Pretty sure if I put this one up. Well, let's see if he has it. One card there. Killing a single. Okay, no, he doesn't have it. Okay, so it isn't like a scripted thing, it's just a spell. I mean, he might draw it automatically on a certain turn. It's definitely a possibility. Okay. Yeah.
You like. I like.
I was right.
Cool. Yeah, I was wondering if that would work like that. All right, double draws. Thank you. So I do this, this, that. There you go. That way. We do this, that. That's the one I was talking about. Four or less, it's just that guy, so that's good.
For the ancients.
That worked.
Never prime.
To spill, yet to vanquish me, 'tis my head you must kill.
So I want to do. I mean, I do want to do this. I want to do this. This.
For the ancients.
I want to do all of this. Pretty simple. And we can just dump that. I mean, why I'm doing that, I don't know, since I already won, but it felt fun. Beep, 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 beep.